Hello guys, welcome back to SVD, and this is something that I kind of miss. I wasn't paying attention at all. I thought the only way I was able to get the 144 scale version of the RX93FF was to go through the Rio Grade model kit. But apparently, Bandai actually released a Robot Spirits version of this figure. Now, this is not a version anime figure, so I'm thinking the proportions, it could actually be slightly smaller than the, you know, the 144 scale, because the older Robot Spirits figures are not in the 144 scale. So I think this is based on the new Gundam. I don't think they actually develop a new mold for this figure in particular. So when it comes to the size, it's most likely going to be the same exact size, most likely the same exact mold as the Robot Spirits New Gundam. Basically, it just come with this new color scheme and the new, the funnel, that extended long range funnel thing that everybody's crazy about. I really like the funnel. I think it's a very cool design. But, yeah, the more I look at it, the more unnecessary it seems, you know. It's just like an extra piece, and, yeah, I mean, you know, you hear me talking about 3D printing and stuff like that, you know, obviously that's something that can be easily produced that way. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of still a sucker for this design. Yeah, it's actually already out. Like, my friends have seen it in the Fukuoka location, but they haven't pulled the trigger on it yet. I'm thinking if I can get some people interested in this figure. Obviously, it's 5,500 yen, that's including tax, but we're gonna have to send that figure over, so we're gonna have to probably sell it for, like, you know, he's gotta earn his fee, and I gotta earn my fee. So this figure is probably gonna be like $80 plus, something like that, or close to $100 if you factoring shipping from Japan. But yeah, if anybody's interested in this, let me know. I think the quantity, there's still plenty available at the Fukuoka location. I have seen reviews of it from Japanese reviewers. It's very, very 100% sure this is based on the old mold that came out in like 2013 or 2012. It's old. It's not like anything new. It's just a recolor. With the only thing being brand new is that extended funnel piece. So, yeah, honestly, if you want the best version of the new Gundam that's based on brand new technology and everything, the Rio Grey is definitely the way to go, because the Rio Grey is, like, you know, engineered all the way back in 2019 or something, and that was a really, really good RG once, you know, all the parts are put together and stuff like that. Definitely has much improved articulation and styling than the the new Gundam figure, the Robot Spirits figure, because yeah, this is the old mold. The only thing that really gets me is because I'm more of an action figure guy these days, so I was thinking, yeah, you know what, instead of building the RG, I can just buy the figure and not worrying about, you know, painted details and stuff like that. But anyway, let me know what you guys think about this figure. Do you guys plan on getting this guy, or are you planning on getting the RG or the EG? I don't know. Maybe we might even see an HG of this figure, so who knows? Anyway, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.